The Bomber B1, and I think it's a really fun, quick, lively ski. It's perfect in today's conditions, which are spring hard pack with a little bit of moisture in the snow. And it makes a great quick turn and really fun to follow. Kim?
I agree. This ski really shows its personality in a snappy short turn. It's super quick underfoot. I could totally see this also skiing just as good in some light Colorado powder and some soft spring slushy bumps. If you wanted to ski it a little bit longer or longer turn, you would, I'd say, go up in a size. I'm skiing this in a 165, and it is super fun, high energy on the groom.
I'm skiing mine in a 172, and I like that a little longer length. It adds a little more stability when I want to go fast, chasing her down the hill.
Okay, I just got off the Bomber All Mountain Ski at a length of 172. Incredibly stable. It's beat. You can tell they manufactured the ski the old style way. It's a very damp, heavy ski, even flex, tip to tail. I feel like I can do anything on this ski on a short radius turn or more of a GSE type of turn. I haven't had the bumps yet, but I'm anxious to. Favorite ski so far.
Just went testing on a Bomber All Mountain Ski. Solid underfoot, super responsive, very nice swing weight. Really enjoyed the feeling of from turn to turn, very supportive underfoot, and giving me a lot of confidence to let the ski run at the same time.
Hi, it's Barb from Snow, and I'm here with the Bomber skis, and I have to say, I'm pretty partial. They've got good edge grip, they're good in short turns, longer turns, they're pretty thin underfoot, so they ski more like a GS ski, but when the conditions change a little bit, they're still good, they're still like an all-around ski, so definitely a fave.